Greetings, citizens of the world. This is an urgent message to my subscribers and those who are following the updates of Operation Trump. The leadership behind the original Op Trump released a statement stating that the planned cyber attack for Operation Trump was a publicity stunt. When I released the video declaring war on Donald Trump, this was not my intention. When I read the statement, I made a quick decision to distance myself from Operation Trump in order to create a more extreme group named Operation Trump 2016. Article from blogger Jude Connors. Was it an April Fool's joke or not? To get that answer, you need to pick which anonymous group you want to believe. One group has stated it was all an April Fool's joke, whereas one group has actually DDoSed a number of Trump-related sites. A branch of Anonymous associated with a most vocal Anonymous activist, Anonymous Loyalist, made sure that it was not an April Fool's Day joke. This group went on to DDoS quite a few of the Trump sites, starting in the early hours of the day with the original target sites down nearly as soon as the day began. On April 1st, the newly formed Operation Trump 2016 faced many obstacles, such as competing with Operation Trump, having to build a new network of contacts I could trust, and creating possible plans that we could launch with the current resources we had. Regardless of these factors, we managed to take down the original targets of TrumpChicago.com, Trump.com, CitizensForTrump.com and TrumpHotelCollection.com, which prevented anyone from booking a Trump hotel online. When the day was over, we considered our efforts to be successful. Under our new banner of Operation Trump 2016, we will not stop. We have kept down CitizensForTrump.com for the most part of the last 5 days. We are also working on many other plans we have set. April 1st was to only target Donald Trump. Since then, we have also targeted any website or contact affiliated with Trump. We have found that preventing these pro-Trump websites to advertise effectively slows down the Trump propaganda machine. We will never stop until the election is over or if Donald Trump immediately resigns. This is not the last you will hear from this operation. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Donald Trump, expect us.